Feel like the label, we ain't had no cable.
Y'all, welcome back to another banger, and today we're gonna be banging y'all AWACS featuring Annalise, and the song is called Come Down. And I haven't heard about this song, and it is my first time hearing about Annalise. And shit, AWACS, man, it's been a minute since I heard about your it's been a minute since I heard you drop a song or any banger in general. And shit, let's get into it.
It's been a minute since we even heard of a song of AWACS. Since the last time we reacted to his song.
For real.
It's not because we sleeping on... Well, yeah, we sleeping on him. You know what I'm saying? I would say that.
A little too hard.
A little too hard, but... just, I don't know, bro. It's just... I don't know. I just never wanted to listen to AWACS, bro. Simple as that. But that might change today.
Yeah, let's see if this... Yeah, exactly.
Nah, I hate when the woods be doing that.
Man.
It's tough. It's canoeing. Hardest fight. I just can't forget. I can't let it go. Every time I move, I can feel it. Hey, I fuck with that tat, though. The one she got in her arm or hand.
I
just can't
forget. I was fucking with the way she came onto this.
Yeah, I fuck with the tat, too. Every time I move, I can feel it in my bones. I know that shit must have hurt. I can feel it in my soul. Trying to block it out, but I ain't having no success. Dwelling on the past is only adding to the stress. Got no sense of humor, I've been laughing hella less. Everything was straight until the shit was hella left. Life ain't always fair, ain't always gonna be the best. All these ups and downs I'm going through, I can't attest. Did this come from God, and if it did, is it a test? I got shit to say, and I can't get it off my chest. Yeah. But I don't feel shit no more. Promise you it won't affect me, cause I'm numb now. I don't feel shit no more. You gon' see eventually when I do calm down. Oh, I see you when I calm down. Hey, I fuck with this. This is a chill song, bruh.
It's cool.
I fuck with it.
They so far they got a little duet going.
Not just that, like, let's finish. Hold on, can y'all see us, bruh? Here, bro. Let's turn
this on. Can y'all see us?
Y'all see. I'm sorry, bruh. Daylight savings be tough out here. Grind don't stop.
I ain't getting better, honestly, I'm getting sipping every day and acting like it's every blue moon.
I ain't getting better, I'm just really getting used to it.
Sipping every day, feeling like the... What'd he say?
Sipping every day and acting like it's every blue moon.
It's acting like every blue moon. That's tough, bro. Hey, I fuck with it. I fuck with the flow too and the remedy. You feel me? I fuck with everything. I'm going crazy for this.
I ain't getting better, honestly, I'm getting used to it. Sipping every day and acting like it's every blue moon. I can't
help but feel it. Yeah, that's a bar, because he's drinking, like, you know, there's a beer, but there's also
called... It's all called Blue Moon, yeah.
For real.
So I'm like, hey, okay. Not just that, the way she came in after he did that.
Yeah, for real. I like her voice. It's like soothing.
Yeah. I can listen to this. Take over my mind, I can stop on just one touch of it. All these broken promises have got me on some other shit. All this overthinking I've been doing really muddy shit. Damn, she's in character too. I fuck with this music video. I fuck with this heavy. Cause I'm numb now. Now I feel shit no more. You gon' see eventually when I do calm down. Oh, I see you when I calm down. Oh, can feel it cause I'm numb now.
Oh, okay. This way feel like a time now. It's a chill ass song. Just know, this shit was a slapper.
It's a slapper. What do you rate this though?
I give this a 5 out of 5.
Made it to your playlist?
Nah, I didn't. But you know, just know, they had a message behind it, and honestly, I was fucking with it. I was rocking with it, to be honest. I can't hate on their music or their song or their craft. You know, they all got to do something different, and you know. AWACS, he's doing he giving other artists an opportunity too, like, you know, so they can get their names out there. And honestly, for the first time hearing about Annalise, just know she go crazy, and I'm gonna have to do my research, see if she got any other bangers out or any other collaborators.
Yeah, exactly. Features, yeah, you're right.
What you think?
I'm gonna give this a 5 out of 5. This was a banger. I'm gonna put this in my playlist just cause it's chill as fuck. You know what I'm saying? I can see myself slapping this, like, when I just wanna chill. And just like be by myself, some alone time, just smoke alone, you feel me? Type of vibe. I can see that. AWACS, bro, this is a different side of you, bro. Like, I don't even know you as an artist, you feel me? But the first song that we heard from you,
it wasn't like this, you know what I mean? It was more like a lean type of song, you know what I'm saying? So this is pretty cool. I fuck with this. Other than that though, man, y'all keep putting us on some AWACS music. But it got it like, other than that though, y'all keep putting us on some AWACS because he go crazy. I'm curious to see what other type of music he can make. Other than that, and like you said, and at least, bro, keep doing your thing. You got a beautiful ass voice. You got good vocals. I believe that you're going to make it big too with your voice. AWACS, you're going to make it big as well.
That's what I see.
Y'all both just keep striving. Y'all got it in the bag. Simple as that. Abuse that subscribe button if you're new. Smash that like button. Do all that good shit. Check out the description down below. And if you guys, I was about to say if you guys, what the fuck, edit that shit out. But other than that though, man, we is gone.